In this tutorial, I'll show you how to upload podcasts to your St. Edward's WordPress site. To get started, log into your St. Edward's site and go to your dashboard. From your dashboard, go to Posts and create a new post. On the new post page, add a title and content. And then click the Upload Media icon and select the file you'd like to upload. So now that the file's been uploaded, you can press Save All Changes to save it to the media library. But your audio file won't be formatted as a podcast, so you'll have to copy the link URL, exit out of this window, and scroll down to PodPress settings. Press Add Media File and paste the URL under the Location section. These other default settings will be just fine, so you can publish it. Now you can go to Visit Site in the navigation menu, and you can see it on your page. If you have problems or questions about uploading podcasts to WordPress, contact the St. Edward's Faculty Resource Center at 512-464-8804.